What a vibe.
Best way to start off the day right here.
Woo!
Alright guys, so it's the next day and I'm thinking of working out, and yesterday I went skateboarding, which is the coolest start to any video. I hope I get an electric board because that would be the coolest vibe ever. But I want to finish this video off with an awesome workout and a beautiful positive message. Guys, so what I really wanted to talk to you guys about in this video is to always follow your dreams and never give up no matter what you do. Ever since I started making YouTube videos, I immediately fell in love with making them and editing. I was like, oh, this might be what I want to do. And I've always dreamed about having 1 million subscribers and having this really dope merch and millions of fans want to meet me. But the whole point and the reason why I'm talking about this is because, like, how can you do that? Millions of billions of people are just around the world are just thinking about, I want to be rich and famous. But the thing is, like, how can you do that? And the answer is to never, never give up. Always be yourself, and no matter what you do. Doing what you love is really important, because that could be the thing you do when you want to grow up, or that could be the thing you're dreaming about right now when you want to grow up, like becoming a famous YouTuber, a cool astronaut, or a clothing designer, or a professional athlete. There's so much stuff that a lot of people want to be when they grow up. But when you say, I can't or I never will do it, there is a good chance you probably never will, because you're talking down on yourself. So I'll give you guys a good example. So say this bar right here is good, and this bar down here is bad, and this part right here is success. When you're talking down on yourself, your bar starts to go down, and that's when your hopes, or you'll never have hope. You're starting to lose it. And that's the whole point why I'm always saying, always follow your dreams. Anything you can put your mind to, you can accomplish, because you've got to work hard. You can't just work a little bit and just immediately expect that millions of people are going to come at your channel to be like, holy crap, you're famous or whatever. You got to work a little at a time. That's what I'm trying to say, is that when you work a little, you'll have a storyline when you reach your goal. So there's a lot of people who ask me, would you rather have 1 mil, wake up to it next morning just knowing that you have 1 million subscribers, or would you rather work hard for it? And I said work hard for it because I'll have a storyline when I reach it. Alright guys, so sorry about the wind, but here's a good example. So say this grass right here and that grass right here are both people who don't think you can do it and don't think your dreams can come true. And this path right here, this sidewalk, is the path to success. So what you gotta do, you just gotta keep walking. Just walk straight. Don't ever look here, don't ever look there. Just walk straight. When you run, if you run towards it, then you're just immediately thinking, I'm just gonna hit it no matter what. You gotta slowly, slowly, slowly work hard for it. And boom, when you make it, you can look back and knowing that you have a storyline, but also that could be one of your fans following your footsteps. Here's another good example. All your famous YouTubers you guys like to watch, and PewDiePie, he only had 100 subs at the time. That's all he wanted. And now look at him. Now he's triple, like quadruple the amount of subscribers or whatever. Now he's at 106 million subscribers, which is absolutely insane. And now he's like an awesome YouTube legend. Now look at him. He's going crazy. Now he's making all these really cool YouTube videos and keeping on his grind. But what I'm trying to say is that when you work a little bit at a time, that's when you become successful. You can't just immediately think, boom, it's gonna happen. All these people are gonna come. You gotta work for it. That's all I gotta say, is because when you work for it, you have an awesome storyline ahead of you. So when you reach your goal, boom, you have a story. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you guys really enjoyed, don't forget to leave a sub, because I'm trying to sell merch when I hit 1,000, this really dope merch. You got the Rev Wix on the back. Front is the spinning YouTube logo where the Rev entertains viewers. It's so super sick. I hope we hit 1,000. I hope you guys really enjoyed the workout and the positive message I've been trying to tell you guys. If you work a little out of your time, or if you work a little bit, you can't speed through it. Because when you speed through it, you're kind of not going to enjoy it, because you want to work a little. And then when you reach your goal, you'll always have a storyline ahead of you. So when people say, how did you do this? you have a story to tell. Anyway, guys, it's been RevWix. I'm going to head out, guys. Peace out.